The John Wade, Novice's Hurdle, is the next one then. And this is a 2 mile, 1 furlong novice hurdle race. And the top one is Kingdom of Wine for Joshua Sutherland, who's also got Kingdom All Ireland. Nashara Blitz for Darren Thompson, 7 Spanish Angels, Ryan Tamasebi, Du Hast for Leon van Rensburg, Gallant Zara for Craig Allen, Rainbird David Hooley, Al Gubarath for Alex Cherry, Catch Me Ryan Costello, Ivory Angels Thomas Rogers, Manzo Duro David Hooley, Royal Sultan Jim Murray, Golf Blinder David Robertson, Polly Puth Keton for Graham Clutterbuck, Red Flag Day Leon van Rensburg, and Zarex for Craig Beckwith. So 16, big field this time, and called in on the bend, and away they go. They make their way towards the first flight. And there's about 6 or 7 of them in a line to start with as they race past that plain fence and get themselves down towards the first flight of hurdles, which they take. And the leader over it was Zarex. And Zarex has quickly gone into a 2 or 3 length lead with Polly Puth Keton running through into second. And then Nashara Blitz. Then comes the 2 Joshua Sutherland horses on the inside, the 2 Kingdoms. And towards the back, Catch Me. He is doing the exact opposite of his name because he's trying to catch everybody else in the early back marker. So Zarex then by a length to Nashara Blitz in second. Polly Puth Keton is wide on the track as they take flight number 3 of the 10. They're all still standing, and it's Zarex now joined by Nashara Blitz. Nashara Blitz on the inside is just about the leader now from Zarex in second. Gap of about 4 lengths back then to a big long line of them just about headed by Du Hast. Polly Puth Keton is wider on the track. 7 Spanish Angels is next, then Kingdom All Ireland. Royal Sultan is close up as well. Kingdom of Wine also being driven into that leading pattern. The green jacketed Ivory Angels is on the inside being chased by Golf Blinder, and then the green and the yellow of Gallant Zara with Red Flag there on that one's outside. And the back 3 are Rainbird, Alba Gareth and Manzo Duro with Catch Me totally out of shot as they take number 4. And there's Catch Me just struggling out the back. So Nashara Blitzen has gone on by 2 now to Zarex in second, who's 3 clear of Kingdom of Ireland and Royal Sultan. Du Hast being driven up on the outside as they take the 5th. That's half the jumping done then as they race up now past the stand with a complete circuit of the track to go. And Nashara Blitz is going to lead them past the winning post for the first time, with Zarex in second and Kingdom of Ireland in third, and then Royal Sultan is 4. Now you can see Catch Me right at the back then as we get a close-up look at them again. Then now Nashara Blitz in front, still by a length and a half to Zarex in second. Then comes Kingdom of Ireland in third. Royal Sultan is 4 and Du Hast is 5. Then Kingdom of Wine and 7 Spanish Angels and Polly Puth Keton. Then Red Flag Day and Gallant Zara and Golf Blinder and Albert Gareth. And then Ivory Angels, Manzu, Juro, Rainbird, and finally the one well out of shot, Catch Me, but still going around. And it's Nashara Blitz then by a length to Zarex in second. Kingdom of Ireland and Royal Sultan closing in third and fourth. Then Du Hast and Kingdom of Wine together as they get over flight number 6. Nashara Blitz is still the leader. Zarex is second. The one around the outside there with a good looking run is Red Flag Day. And it's now Nashara Blitz, Zarex, Red Flag Day jumps into a good third there and looks a really big danger now. Then Kingdom of Ireland, 7 Spanish Angels is trying to run on. Du Hast is still there. So too is Royal Sultan. It's a wide open race this one. And it's Nashara Blitz in the lead. Nashara Blitz then in the lead by 2, still over the third last. Nashara Blitz in front. Look at this, 7 Spanish Angels jumped up into second, and Zarex is still there as well. So too is Red Flag Day trying to run back on again. His Kingdom of Ireland, Du Hast is coming into it. Royal Sultan, Kingdom of Wine, Polly Puth Keton is surely between these as they swing towards home. Then now with just 2 flights to take, but they've got to get past this Nashara Blitz, and she's kicked on again. Nashara Blitz is now 2 to 3 clear of Kingdom of Ireland in second. Red Flag Day is third. Then Zarex. Then come 7 Spanish Angels and Kingdom of Wine and Du Hast and Royal Sultan. But it's surely now Nashara Blitz, 2 lengths clear and 2 furlongs to go. Nashara Blitz going well in the lead, racing down towards the second last flight. Nashara Blitz gets over it. A better jump by Red Flag Day. Kingdom of Ireland, 7 Spanish Angels, surely it's between these. Zarex is trying to run back into it, but now Red Flag Day takes it up. Red Flag Day from 7 Spanish Angels and Kingdom of Ireland, these 3 from Zarex. Over the final flight they go, and it's 7 Spanish Angels who lands in the lead, and 7 Spanish Angels powering up the hill. 7 Spanish Angels from Kingdom of Ireland, and 7 Spanish Angels takes it from Kingdom of Ireland, 2nd. Red Flag Day, 3rd. Zarex, 4th. Now Manzo Duro ran on really well, and the field will trail all the way back to Catch Me, who is about a flight and a half behind. But it's a win for 7 Spanish Angels. Took that one really nicely. 2 or 3 you've got to put your money on in the over the final couple of flights of hurdles. 7 Spanish Angels it was that took it. So 7 Spanish Angels for Ryan Tamasebi, the winner. Kingdom All Ireland for Joshua Sutherland, second. Red Flag Day, Leon van Rensburg, third. Zarex for Craig Beckwith was fourth. And Manzo Duro for David Hooley ran on to be 5th.